Hi guys, Penny Rose Journals, how you doing? Okay, here we are back with the gardening journal. Well, not with the journal. Again, I'm making more ephemera. Can't help myself. These were sitting on my desk and I just felt I needed to do something with them. I actually was sitting in front of the TV last night unraveling the handles of paper bags. And so yeah. Today I'm just going to make some little booklets out of said handles just to use a few of them up because, well, I had a bag full and now I have a big pile of unraveled paper bag handles, so yeah. Anyway, I'm going to make a couple of little booklets with them and then we will move on to making something else random from bits and pieces off the desk. Okay, so there's a couple more little booklets for our journal. These are the other little bits of ephemera I've made so far. That's just a little piece of, or a little booklet made out of a bit of manila folder. And yeah, just a random page out of a gardening book that happened to float across my desk and had something interesting on it. And this is just a random little piece of manila folder also that was just sitting on my desk. So I'm going to just make a tiny card out of it because why not? Well, there's that. Another little piece of scrap off my desk. Maybe one day I'll learn to throw things away. I don't know. Doubtful. Anyway, let's find something else we can make. At this point in time, I had no idea what I was going to do with these. I just wanted to put some stamps on them. So I did. And then, yeah, we took it from there. But at this point, I'm just doing for the sake of doing. Thank you. if you've been here for a while, you will recognize these. These are the tag bases I have. They are my old glue pages. They have been glued together. There's two glued together to make them a bit stiffer and good to make tags out of, which we have already done. We made those tags with the collage from the gardening book a few days ago, but now here I am making more tags. I don't need more tags. This is not the reason I'm making more tags. I don't know why I'm making more tags. I'm making more tags because I had these little punched out bits of paper with gardening pictures behind them, and I put stamps on them, and then I thought they would look good on tags, so that's why I'm making tags. Yeah, so bear with me. We're going to make some more tags. Okay, well, there is another bunch of tags. I will probably still do more to these. They definitely need some inking. Other than that, who knows? So, anyway, guys, that's it. That's our little foray into making more ephemera. And, yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you again tomorrow because that's what I do. Thanks for being here. Bye.